Hello out there, this is DZ, your overlord Deseran, and welcome back to Let's Play Disgaea PC. It's good to be back again, playing some more. Oh man. Now, in preparation for what may be the upcoming final battle, I did sell off a bunch of things, and we now have, we bought Laharl a new weapon, which was frickin' expensive as all hell. I'm just gonna store that over there. You might have noticed that pretty much all weapons and armor are gone. I've sold them off so I could afford some better stuff. But, it's neither here nor there. Because we are heading for the... Well, actually, let me double-check one thing. I don't think there's going to be any change at Etna's little alcove, but...
Prince, I'm going to the bathroom, okay?
Uh-huh. Cost of betrayal. No change. Okay. Didn't think so. Alright. Excuse me. So we are heading for the Seraphic... Sanctuary. The Sacred Altar. Now, I don't know if this is the last part or not, but we'll see.
This is the Seraph's personal chamber. We call it the Sacred Altar. Is everybody ready?
Ready.
Anytime.
Oh boy.
I'm all set.
I can feel my heart pounding.
Beep, beep, blip, beep. System functioning at 100%. Thursday is good to go.
Good to go. Good to know.
Come on, let's do it!
Curtis.
Okay, here we go!
Oh, whoops. Okay.
Flan?
Master Lamington! She is a traitor who has come to take over Celestia with her abominable troops of demons!
Lying.
Stop lying! You are the one who's planning to take over the entire universe!
Silence, demon!
So you are a demon?
Not just an ordinary demon. I am Laharl, King of the Netherworld!
You are the son of Krichevskoy. I see. Flan.
Yes, Master Lamington.
Is it true that you are here with these demons to take over Celestia?
No, I have come to ask you a question.
A question, you say?
Yes. A few days ago, the Earth Defense Force led an invasion on the Netherworld. It was fortunate that it failed, but I discovered that angels were involved in the invasion. Please answer me! Were you behind this, Master Lamington?
Master Lamington, do not be fooled by her words. All that she has said is a lie! Angels using humans to invade the Netherworld? That is simply absurd.
It's not a lie. I saw it with my own eyes. Without a doubt, they were angels.
You are mistaken. The demons must have tricked you.
While it is true that demons are aggressive by nature, they do not hurt others without reason. My friends here have convinced me of that.
This is quite unusual, Flan. You, a Celestian, refer to demons as friends and defend their behavior.
Master Lamington, at your request, I went to the Netherworld, and there I met Laharl and my other friends. Demons may not be perceived as good. As a matter of fact, They are rather selfish, rude, and cynical.
Hey!
But I have also discovered that they have love and kindness in their hearts. Master Lamington, I remember you telling me that there is no such thing as absolute evil, that even demons have love. As I spent time in the Netherworld, I came to realize that you were right. It also occurred to me that perhaps we Celestians have judged demons too harshly.
Yep, especially this Volcanus guy.
How dare you!
Flan, I see that you have learned many things in the Netherworld.
Master Lamington.
You are not mistaken.
What?
It is true that Celestians have been blinded by prejudice. Refusing to try and understand our cultural differences, they instead chose to label demons as evil. They convinced themselves that they were the avatars of absolute good and branded demons as absolute evil. Volcanus's choices have been the result of such misconceptions and his concern for the future. I should have been more mindful of these things.
Master Lamington!
Did you think that I was oblivious to your actions, Volcanus? I am well informed of all that has transpired.
I busted. Idiot. There's a reason he's in charge. Whoa, what the hell?
Angel trainee Flan.
Yes?
You turned him into a flower?
You have helped save the Netherworld from the invasion of the Earth Defense Force and thwarted the plans of Archangel Volcanus.
Okay.
However, the fact remains that you have harmed other angels. You are to be punished for your sin.
I understand. I am prepared to accept any punishment.
Oh boy.
Wait a minute! Why does Flan have to be punished?
It makes no sense whatsoever. She only did what was right.
Don't you dare lay a finger on her. You'll be sorry if you do.
It's all right. I knew there would be consequences for my actions.
Flan!
Master Lamington, I have one final request.
Okay.
I beg of you to forgive my companions. It is I who drew them into all of this.
This is crazy, Flan. Why should you be punished? You've done nothing wrong.
Very well. I shall pardon their sins.
I am grateful for your kindness.
Flan!
Thank you, Laharl. I knew I could trust in you. You've taught me that demons do have love in their hearts.
This doesn't make any sense to me. We're done here, aren't we? Let's go back to the Netherworld.
Laharl, I want you to have this pendant.
Stop! That's...
Laharl!
Hurry up and take it. My hand is burning.
Oh... Okay.
The pendant is telling me that my heart is wicked. That's good to know. That's the pendant we had to look for. You wanted to burn me again? Ah! Huh? Hey, something's wrong. It's not doing anything.
Just as I thought.
What do you mean?
The wickedness has faded from your heart, Laharl. That's why the pendant isn't punishing you anymore.
What? That can't possibly be right! I'm a demon, the Overlord!
I'm so glad. I can say goodbye without any worries now.
Goodbye? Flan?
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Goodbye, Laharl. I hope you become a magnificent overlord. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you so much for everything.
Wait! Flan!
Goodbye.
Oh, boy.
Flan!
The existence of Angel Trainee Flan has been erased, along with her sins.
Flan! Hey, Flan! What are you doing? I didn't say you could do this! You're going to abandon me, like my mother did! I didn't give you permission! Is this what you call love? If it is, and I'll never believe in love! Ever!
Prince!
Oh, boy.
King Laharl, do you despise me?
Despise you? Of course I do, you bastard!
Kill you.
Whoa.
I'll kill you!
Uh-oh.
This is my punishment. I willingly accept it.
Okay. Level 75. 75. Whoa. Level 90. Judgment and Armageddon. This isn't going to be easy. Alright, let's move everyone in. Defend. Thursday, get up here, dear God. You got the highest defense out of anyone, I think. Etna over here. Oh right, we don't have Flan now. Shit. That could be a problem. Defend. Hogmiser. Defend. Madeiris. Okay. He has a little more movement range. Curtis. Oh boy. How much defense does Curtis have? A lot. Okay, fine. We'll move Curtis up front. I hope I don't regret that. Emily. Butimus. Actually, Butimus, you stay back here. Well and back. Here they come. Oh boy. Ooh.
Die.
Asteroid drop. Ah, crap. I may have gotten a bit too close. Way to hit your ally. Okay. Ah, shit. I'm losing Thursday. Damn it. Whoo, almost lost Curtis. Okay, Curtis. We're gonna get you up here. God damn it. Okay, nuclear fusion. That's fine. Laharl. Let's go with a Night Sever. Yeah. Night Sever. We're not holding back. Madeiris, Chaos Force, Gordon, Tri-Burst. Jennifer can't reach. Jennifer, take this one out while we can. Well, okay, we'll wait. Earthshaker. Oh, if I do that from Turbulence, Chaos Impact. Okay, we'll go for a Prinny Raid on Hogmiser's position. So I'm pretty sure Lamington's still gonna be alive after this. He has a wind weakness. Omega Fire. Omega Wind. Just gonna try and hit him with everything. We'll see how it goes.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. Zero damage.
Here I come.
Oh, that's not good. Okay, that was some damage. Oh shit, I'm gonna hit Hogmiser. Okay, no, it's okay.
Finish.
We may not win this fight. I'm thinking it's highly likely we're not going to win this fight. We're gonna need a few more levels. What the hell? Where'd Lamington go? Oh dear.
Repent.
Ooh.
Repent.
This is bad. Oh no, not Emily. Shit. Okay. Well then. Gonna lose this. basically guaranteed. Actually, change up the order a little bit, because that way everyone will get a hit. Well, I'm gonna need to prepare a lot more. Oh. I'm actually a little surprised. Ooh. Hey, Lymington. Ow. Uh-oh. Ooh, there goes Gordon. There goes Jennifer. Oh, no, Jennifer survived. Okay. Well, that's good. Jennifer survived. Avalanche. Oh, boy. Just do this. Come on, Jennifer. Nope. Not quite enough. Laharl's gonna get it, though. But he's not gonna level up. Which is bad. Armageddon! Oh, dear God. Here it comes. Oh. Jeez, stop it with the lion's roar already. Holy crap. Well, just Etna and Laharl now. We'll do this the old-fashioned way. Well, at least they leveled up.
Forgive me, O Lord.
God damn it. Woof. I'm definitely gonna need to do some grinding. Chaos Impact and Night Sever. This may do nothing. And 224, okay. Woof. We are so dead. Yeah, we are so dead, it's not even funny. He still has 15,000 health. Judgment. Oh. Boom. There we go. Whew. I'm glad I saved. Holy jeez. Okay, we got destroyed. Well then, I guess we know we'll be doing the last episode after this, but I'm gonna need to prepare for this. Woof. I'm gonna need to do some grinding. Alright. Whale. At least now we know what's where we... At least now we know where we stand, so to speak. Alright. Well, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more, share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below. Check out links in the description for Disgaea PC on Steam. And there's a few links there if you wish to contact me more directly. Feel free to do so. And, well... in the next part, we will re-attempt fighting Master Lamington. Hopefully next time, though, I'm going to guarantee a victory. Until then, though... This is DZ, your overlord Deseran. You all have a great day, and I'll see ya.